The Prime Minister of Qatar arrived in Ukraine on a visit, Reuters reports. According to the agency, Mohammed bin Abdulrahman al-Thani, who is also the Minister of Foreign Affairs of Qatar, is on a visit to Ukraine. Journalists report that he plans to meet with Prime Minister of Ukraine Denis Shmyhal and Minister of Foreign Affairs Dmytro Kuleba.